Oh yeah. Feels good. Feels good. Brand new file. Wiping off the hands. 00 agent and here we go. Okay, here we go again. Here we go. It's actually been a while since I played through. Remember, this is, I am not a speedrunner. So when you're like, yo, what's up with that path you took? Why are you killing those guys? Why are you killing any guys? Remember, I'm not a speedrunner. Whoop. Oh, I do have to go around. Wow, wow, wow. Look at this line I'm taking. This is my insane pace. My insane pace, admittedly, not very insane. Oh, what's up, nerds? Oh, come on. Wait, did I really not hit that guy in the head? How could I hit anything else? He's in a bunker with only his head sticking out. What the heck? Guys are unstoppable. Oh my god. Give me some ammo. Extra slow route. Oh, right? The sniper rifle is insanely fast. Oh yeah, there's a guy there. Let's forget about him. I forget, do you actually have to destroy the alarms? I always did it. Oh my god, I suck. I can never remember if you needed to. The covert modem. That thing does not look covert at all. Can I get it? Oh. All right, I was gonna say, pretty sure I shot him in the neck. That should be good enough. He just jumps down. Come on. Come on. How slow are you? Probably sore from jumping off that roof. Is there another one down there? There he is. Let's go, nerd. Really? This is Luke Cage? I shot you like 8 times. Oh, crap. Forgot how far back it goes. Alright. Time for silence is over. Oh, come on. Oh. Thought a dude shooting me from really far away. That feeling when auto-aim is better. Okay, the menu transition when people are shooting you and you still take damage. That's always fun. What's up, Bert? Did I complete all the objectives? Alright, we did it. Facility. Dude, I don't even know how many hours I spent trying to get the cheat on this level. It's so obnoxious because you just... One of the things you have to do is get lucky. Like, you need Doke to be in that spot. Chest. Oh, is he? No, he's right there. Not the guy. Also, what the heck are these helmets, man? Who dressed these guys?
Oh,
And these guys are just automatically shooting. This is great. When you go for the cheat, you just throw a mine in there and blow it up. It's that much easier to deal with. Damn. All right. RIP 007. No more? All right. Oh yeah, I should probably look for the doctor. Since he can just be anywhere. Are you the doctor? No. You're the weird bowl cut guy. Are you? Yeah. Time to leave, doctor. Whoa, what? The hell did he come from? Don't even need to go in that other room now. We got Doki already. That classic GoldenEye AI. They can't hit you if you're standing right in front of them. Yeah, he was. He's about to throw a freaking grenade. Oh, we're good. We're good. That guy's just chilling. Little does he know, I've killed all of his guys. Your boys, man. They're all dead. At this point, I don't really know what you mean by the difference, Dave. I'm just beating the levels. But it's on 00 Agent. Oh, you mean, am I stopping after Cradle? Because that I haven't decided yet. Because Aztec is so miserable. Did I complete the freaking objective yet? I can never remember when I'm supposed to push the button. I've also never gone this way. I've never gone that way before. The optional stuff, yeah, the two extra levels. I haven't decided yet. There aren't bonus objectives. The objectives are all the same. Like, you have to complete them to beat the level. There's nothing extra. At least not, you know, not this, not GoldenEye. I've never played the other Bond games for 64. There's like two more. Like what? I'm genuinely curious. Oh, wait. What optional stuff? I like legit don't know. Oh, that's what you mean? I like how I'm bothering shooting guys when there's a freaking tank. Oh, yeah, Dave. In a 00 agent, it's all the objectives. Yeah, sorry, I didn't really know what you were talking about. I'm so confused. Ah, there we go. Yeah, I was like, come on, fire. What a shot. Man. Oh. How did I get so good at this? Man. Now, this was the easy one, but I'll totally admit I don't remember, like, the difference between where things are. That makes any sense. Oh, yeah. Remember that I can snipe this guy. Pew. Like, I don't remember the difference. This one, okay. Oh, dude, there was a guy there? What were you doing? He was like kneeled down in front of him. What did I just walk up on? Need a clip of that. Yeah, Dave, there aren't bonus objectives. Like, unless you, like, instate them yourself. Like, this is my challenge to myself. No, it's not that it fails if you're caught. It's that these guys with body armor just infinitely spawn. Sure, you're not thinking of the Mission Impossible game? I could see that being a thing for that game. Is that a person? It is. Trying to snipe me? Counter snipe. Punk. So yeah, the other one has the... Surface 2 has the surveillance. Sick roll. you imagine taking 5 shots from a sniper rifle at point blank range? Probably not. Oh my god, come on. So now my life is gonna suck for like, I don't know, a few minutes. These jerks are gonna show up. Oh my god, get in there. Come on. Wait, wasn't there a thing here? I literally don't remember where I'm supposed to go. I'm supposed to get the building plans. Well, where are the building plans? Someone's trying to snipe me. Oh, you tell him, Bert. Bert's like, no sniping. Bert, stop it. Come on. Stop it. No, stop it. Bert's not happy. He's like, what the hell are you doing, man? Why don't you know where to go? Why don't you remember this? I always get these mixed up, Bert. I'm sorry. Oh, actually, well, that's a Florida number. Suspected spam. Pew. Alright, so I know I'm supposed to power down the dish. And then there's like a safe somewhere. Where do I have to close the door? Are you gonna be like that? And that's how I get out of here. And that's the helipad. Supposed to go in one of these. A large key. Oh, you were still shooting? Come on. What does the key go to? Which door? No, Bert. Dude, he barks so loud. Alright, I already went there. Is this door locked? Oh my god, this is so bad. Safe key. Wait, was that it? No, I had to get the building plans. You guys suck. It's almost like they're not even here. I don't go there. I know that much. I have to go all the way back here. Just a reminder to everybody, in like 30 minutes, I'll be doing a giveaway. Oh, yeah. When I'm done with this, I'll show you what you could win. Alright, now I can get out of here. I don't need body armor, are you kidding me? There are like no enemies in this level. You'd really have to be terrible to die on this level. And just because I want to use grenades. Oh my god, I suck. I missed them. All right, so it's very exciting. 30 minutes, 7 o'clock. Anyone in chat is eligible to win this t-shirt. Super Nintendo t-shirt. Yeah, pretty awesome. It's an extra large, but it's cotton, so shrink it. It shrinks easily. Now, if you're still around by the time I'm done, this is when I'm done. The whole thing, the whole game, I'll be giving away one of the Genesis 3 shirts with all the names on them. It's a long sleeve, not a t-shirt, long sleeve, size medium. So, yeah, kind of cool. All right, Bunker 1. Not especially difficult. Friend gets shot, dies. So you look on the ground next to you. Good call, guy. Nice, a little sneaky there. Right in the face. Oh yeah, there's nothing here. Except that guy, I guess. Oh! Right in the head! See this line I take? Oh yeah, that's in the next. This one has the camera right here. Dude used his buddy as armor. It's messed up. Who's gonna get it? You're gonna get it. Oh, I always forget about you. I do like the guys that strike a pose before they shoot. That guy has a grenade. Anybody? Bueller? Oh, that's a good one too. The side hop. Really? What are you still doing here? Boris. Let's go. That's what a spy camera looked like in the 90s. Yeah, chronological. The whole challenge is chronological. Let's go. So the next game, which is up there, MRC Multi-Racing Championship. I've never heard of the game before. So, yeah, GoldenEye surprisingly early in the history of the console. It was a classic for that long. Remember, it was always number one on the Nintendo Power rankings until Ocarina came out. Then Ocarina was the number one until they stopped doing that. But yeah, GoldenEye, 97, August 97. Did I get everything I needed? I don't remember. No, I didn't use the Data Thief. What? Did I, like... Dude just took, like, 3 shots to the face. No, God. Boris. Do I fail? 2 bad GoldenEye didn't age well. You shut your damn mouth. Yeah, I'm supposed to use the Data Thief. What? Not the camera. Oh, okay. Now we're good. Woo! Yeah. Yeah, I mean, some of my favorites are near the end. But... I mean, really, if you look at the chronological list, there's not a streak of more than, like, 5 or 6 games. It only happens, like, once or twice, I think, where there's 5 games in a row that I either don't know or haven't played before. So, pretty solid lineup. Oh, I could have gotten the cheat if I just paid attention. All right, you know what, Silo? This might be the first stage I die on. What the hell, internet? Come on. Come on, internet. Yeah, this might be the first stage I die on. Did I drop a key card? Is that later? Good old plastic explosives. Ah, there it is. Freaking meat shield. This was really the first 3D first-person shooter. That's crazy. I mean, what about Turok? I guess multiplayer. Damn, dude was getting it from both ends. There really are a lot of gems, if you just look at the list. And then there are games that like I play that aren't very good. Like after Multi-Championship Racing is Clay Fighter. Not a good game, but I've played a lot of it. Like, it's objectively not a good fighting game. Oh, you gotta go? Sad to see you go, man. You gonna be back by the end, you think? In time to win the Genesis 3 t-shirt? Long sleeve shirt? Oh, where did you come from? In one of these, there's body armor. Even on Double Agent, I think. Just shoot their legs until they die. I don't think I'll be done by 8. It's only an hour and a half from now. There we go. Oh, there's another one. Oh, there's a lot. Later, dude. Give me the key card. Give me that circuit board. I think this one. Yeah. Yeah. But Double Agent only gives you a little bit of body armor. Less than half. Shoot, rocket, big explosions. Yeah, man. Do you get rockets on this level? Dude, they threw a grenade. I wasn't looking. Could have been bad. It's like the train level. Can you imagine if this were like real life and one guy actually did all this? Dude, do y'all just want to get shot? How badly is this corporation treating you? Do I have everything? Telemetric data. Oh yeah, there's the DAT. I didn't get the DAT. Crap, where was that thing? One of the scientists drops it. Ah, crap. I think it was the room before this. Running out of time, man. There it is. Freaking threw it in the corner. Let's go. Oh, dude, damage is kind of rough. The damage doesn't bother me too much until I get the Aztec. What's up, dude? Oh, that. The giant rocket in the middle of the room. Oh, I skipped it. It blows up. The frigate. Frigate time. Crap. Libby.
Yes? What's up? Oh, I'm sorry.
I don't think I really needed to hear about what kind of cake she had. That seems unnecessary. I feel like that could have been accomplished in a text. Dude. That side too? Come on. Wait. Alright, where's the hostages I missed? Back here. Wow, I'm really good at this. I forget which angle's better to come from. I'll go this way. Holy crap. Almost blew up that bomb. There we go. That's the gun I want. Perfect. Persia didn't have cheats, so if you didn't get good, you couldn't get some of the secrets. I don't know. I guess I just played so much of this game that things like the damage didn't really bother me. Like how bad the damage scaling is. Until you get to Aztec. Like, oh my god. The assault rifle damage is insane. Oh yeah, let's get some ammo. There's a guy. Knocked off his hat. Whoop. I can never remember if there's a guy there. Alright, stairs guy. What movie is it? Speed? Where he's like, shoot the hostage. It's like the best way to distract the terrorist. Shoot the hostage. Free, dude. Alright, is that everything? Can I get out of here now? Yep. Don't care. Oh, I'm in the back. Get off. Hostage escaped. Wow. Yeah, you know, fix the tie, adjust the cuffs. And poos. Alright, this one, I think, kind of sucks. Disrupt, so I have to destroy all the cameras. I have to destroy the computer. Blow up the helicopter. But this one's definitely harder. And I don't get the sniper rifle. I could see this place being my first death. Cleared out this house. No more grenades for me to take. Alright, both of them. Holy crap. That's, you know, no big deal. Just like four guys chilling there.
Look at this line I take.
Honestly, can anyone play Goldeneye and run on a diagonal and not think that? Look at the ground too.
Look at this line I take.
Alright. Isn't there a camera? Oh, it's on the side of the building. Not cool, guys. Not cool. Roll into death. That's always pretty funny. All right, not risking it this time. Supposed to go in there? Oh yeah, I just come down here for the camera. That's actually it. Crap. Yeah, I'm totally gonna die. That sucks. There's another camera in here. Dude, really? Crap. Damn, I needed that. No, there are no checkpoints. Each level is just finish it or don't.
No, don't shoot me, guy.
Yeah, there are no checkpoints or saves or anything. Yeah, this level, they're like, guys are way stronger. There's a lot more of them. What the heck am I doing?
No.
Yeah, damage is an obnoxious thing. Oh no, they caught me. Guys, what do I do? I've been caught. All right, this is the worst level for a lot of people. For a lot of people, this is the first level where they're just like, dude, this game's hard. Oh, that's a waste of health. Yeah, there's two different types of enemies. There's regular ones and ones with body armor. Retreat. Coming? Where are you at? I like that there's someone named Streetwise in the GoldenEye stream just because of Streets 112. Yeah, I guess I didn't make enough noise. So one way to do this level is to be very careful. I am not doing that. Instead, I'm just making a lot of noise so that all the enemies in the entire place come find me. Sometimes it can make things easier. Who do you think's on this? Who's that? They do not infinitely spawn. Fun fact. I know it feels like they are. Russian Bam Margera. Bam did wear that that like Russian floppy hat. You know what? GoldenEye and Jackass came out around the same time. Again. Partner gets shot. He looks around like he lost his keys. It's only the 3 drones. Yeah. Camera's so far away. Go the other way. But yeah, levels like this, I just clear the place out. Makes it kind of easier at the end. Because you have to escort Natalia back. And it's a lot easier to escort her if there are no guys. I had to get out of the hallway. There's actually a camera there. No. Really? I shot his hat off. Hate that. I'm like, nah, dude, I shot you in the head. Come on. I did not just shoot your hat off. Oh, crap. I totally forgot. Just lining up to get beat down. It's like a martial arts movie. What's up? Oh, come on. Right in the junk. Yeah. Is there a camera there? No? Oh, it's there. I was shooting it where the camera in the first level is. Is this the kitchen? Alright, see, now that it's cleared out, what are my actual objectives? Oh, yeah. The manual. Also, consider what just happened. What the hell? I went to the enemy base. Killed everyone. Got captured on purpose. Crap. Where's this key? Got captured on purpose. Imprisoned. And then killed everybody. Someone drops a key, obviously. I don't think it was... It's not meant to be a stealth mission because there's no silenced weapon. Like, you have the throwing knives, but there's no way they're banking on you going through the whole thing with that. It can be a stealth mission if you just pick people off. Crap. So here's an annoying part of doing this the way I did it. Someone can drop this freaking key and I won't be able to find it. I don't know how long I'm willing to actually spend looking before I just start over. Not much more. Now it's a guy is carrying it. Blowing up the boxes will make it easier though. Now, someone in this room has the key. But yeah, doing it this way actually might make it easier because I can just do this. Damn it. No, I killed the guy that had it. I just don't know where the hell he went. Where he threw the key. He threw it away. He ate it. Oh my god. It's so annoying. Come on. Natalia, find it. Find the key. Find it. Alright. Starting over. Reset. Ah, oh, that's so annoying. What a waste of time. Here you go. Ooh. Look at the first guy that walks around. Oh, here he comes. Ah. Oh, in the face. Alright. It's enough of that. Wait, was that it? No. I just got a safe key. But apparently it's not that safe key. Picked up a document. All right, no key card here. Let's go back. Did I pick up a key? No. Because it's this way. A key card. Objective A. What is objective A? Ah, I got the lists. Did I get it this time? No, what the hell? Where is it? I really thought it was there.
you did.
So you talk about like a stealth mission, but you're destroying all the cameras. Like, I feel like they would notice that quick. Balls, I forgot about that room. Wait, there it is. It was in here. It was me, Austin. It was me all along. See, that's the thing. You have to do all that work to get this safe open, which gives you silenced pistols. Like, come on. You're giving me silence pistols at the end of the level. It should keep track of your hat shots. That'd be fun. All right, now that I do everything, yeah, gotta get Natalia. Legit, forgot about her. Actually, forgot about Natalia. Come with me if you want to live. Come on, get out of your cell. Jesus. Alright, I think I can just abandon her. Natalia's the worst speedrunner. Cue dramatic exit. Yo, internet, come on. 9 minutes, Jesus. Alright, I've totally died on this level before. Especially if the freaking flight recorder ends up somewhere that I don't find right away. I don't remember the line I used to take. But it wasn't this. Oh, it's the next one. How, damn, how cross-eyed did they make you? Poor guy. All right. After this level, I will do the t-shirt giveaway. No, I was tweeting. Jerks. Alright, I legit don't remember where to go. I think I went the wrong way. I totally did. Oh my god. Guys, remember shooters without minimaps? Damn, you threw a grenade at me? It's two grenades. Yo, Minio, you stick around, man. You can get a shirt. Alec? You're Janice? Yes, the MI6-0 back in the day. Let's back up here. Forgot these dudes have shotguns. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna die. Zero percent chance I make it out of here. I need to get super lucky. Oh, I didn't trigger the proximity mine. Damn it. Damn it! Natalia, you're just watching it. Just watching it happen. Bro, what was that? But yeah, assault rifle damage on Aztec is brutal, and shotgun damage on this level. I see you. Literally running away from me. Thank you. Messiah, wake the heck up. Captured again. All right. Let's do this t-shirt giveaway. All right. I'm going to see if I can do this through Streamlabs. I've never tried it before. Not Streamlabs, Nightbot. So, if you want a shirt, and by a shirt, I mean this red one that I totally set down somewhere and can't find out. Oh, Bert! All right. Got some dog hair added to it. But it's this Super Nintendo controller shirt. It's red. It's pretty cool. Pretty sure I wanted it sticky rice. But that shirt can be yours. All you have to do is type in 64 in chat, the number 64. So type in 64, and you will be eligible to win this shirt. Anyone watching this YouTube video, I'm not cutting this, so you can just deal with this part. Skip ahead 2 minutes. Minio says 64. Yolft says 64. Is it just going to be between these two? Two people? Two people. Anybody else? Yo! Thanks for the sub, man. Thank you very much for the sub, Minio. Let's see if you can also... Ah, Josh. Josh wants a shirt. He needs some more red shirts, right, Josh? Thank you. Thank you, Minio, for your Amazon sub. I will up those numbers. Those are 5 and 2. And we got 13 and 1. Thank you very much. All right, so those of you that type 64 in chat, there are only 3 of you. 3 of you are eligible to win this. Let's see if I can actually do it right. Kris Kringle Streetwise, you guys not interested? All right, last chance. 3, 2, 1. I know chat's delayed. All right, rolling for the shirt. Who gets it? Oh, Minio. Minio has won the giveaway. Minio, you win a shirt. I like that it says it in chat. That's great. I was worried I was going to have to like do some weird screenshot shenanigans. All right, cool. Minio, you won the shirt. Congratulations. You won the red Super Nintendo controller shirt. Remember, the Genesis 3 shirt, which is a pretty hot commodity in my opinion. Genesis 3 with all the names of all the entrants on the back. It's actually the misprint. So instead of Lorenzo, it says Loenzo. And instead of Lord Narwhal, it says Lord Nawal. So in a way, it's better. That one will be given away at the end of the run, once the run is over. So stick around. I wasn't sad. I wasn't sad that Minio won at all. I was emotionless. All right. Let's keep going. Minio, if you want, I can ship it to you. Or we can figure out something. Up to you.
Let's go.
Dude, what? That's the rule. Crap. Oh, crap.
Reset.
Damn, there's a lot of these guys. You want it hand-delivered? All right, I will hand-deliver it the next time I see you. All right, let's try that again. So we're at 1 intentional death and 2 unintentional deaths for anyone keeping track. And if you're not keeping track, that's still how many there are. Not get wrecked. Not this time. Crap, crap, crap. So I used to just like run through this level. But I'm being a little baby right now. I was like, wait, why am I using this pistol still? As great as the Deagle is. Jesus, how many people are on this stage? Is there still body armor? Well, damn. What do you guys think? The rest of the stage without getting hit? Dude, I can't come out Sunday. Dude, it's actually funny. My wife is in Philly right now. No, I'm busy. I can't come out Sunday. Let's try it this way. Yeah. Thanks for the follow. Right, can I remember if those doors open in or not? James! Those open out. Crap. Don't remember which door. Not this one. Oh, no. That's so convenient. Costly lesson. Okay. Yeah, just text me. Text me your address. You'll get the finest shipping option. First class from the U.S. Postal Service. Alright, so 4 accidental deaths. We're at 4 deaths now. Got the text. Anyone want to know Minio's address? You can go to his house and say hi to his dog. He loves dogs. You like dogs? You mean dogs? Yeah, that's what I said. Dogs. Oh, is there someone behind me? That's just annoying. Why you don't go this way? Usually go the other way. We meet again, comrade. Just not Dizzle's dog. I'm only coming Sunday if it's one pool round robin into single elimination bracket. That's the only way I'm coming. Sorry. And doubles is link only. I was like, how did I not hit him? My tank shots on this level are not nearly as good. Anyone that didn't legitimately have fun just running people over in this game, you're lying to yourself. The damage boost from the rocket. How many mines are there? I don't remember which way was the best. I think you all forget I'm in a tank. Y'all remember when I was in a tank? Uh-oh. All right, Libby's staying in Philly. It's just you and me tonight, Bert. All right, let's, sorry, I'm catching. Someone did not appreciate my opinion on GoldenEye. All right. Depot. This is a tough one. So I remember, I know I've talked many times on stream about the night where I just hung out with LD and we beat GoldenEye and Double Agent. But one thing that I found funny was we had different routes for this level and caverns. And if you can believe it, mine, I would say, were more optimal than LD's. All right, can you just... I thought I had mines. I thought I had some kind of explosive. Oh, they're there. Whoops. Also, playing this level on a TV that's too dark, tough. Definitely tough. See, LD would go to this building first. And I just find that harder. No. There we go. No. You're still here? I just can't get hit. Oh, I'm an idiot. Oh, no. Why did I do that? What's up, Sadie? Sadie? Yeah, GoldenEye. Game number 21 on the list. Next up, MRC Multi-Racing Championship. I think there's even body armor somewhere around here. I just never get it. Oh, what's up? Am I wrong? Is there just no body armor? Did I make that up? I don't know. Whatever. I don't really care. Body armor for scrubs. If I don't blow myself up, I'll be alright. Get the mines this time. And then obviously there is the controversy on this level of whether or not it was pronounced cash or cachet. What's your opinion, guys? Cash or cachet? I always say cash. Blueprints. Where are those? Oh, the safe. Right. Come on, Auto-Aim. I don't even know where you get that, where like that key comes from. Oh, it's on that table. I've never gotten there and not had the key. Crap. Pow pow! Pow, pow, pow. I'm convinced, you know what? The people that say this game is aged poorly didn't grow up playing it. If you grew up playing with it, you have no issue with the controls and all that stuff. It's like second nature, it feels natural. If you did not grow up playing this, if this was like at your grandparents' house and you played it like once a year when you went for the holidays, I totally understand. Ah, crap. Damn. That guy a lot. Come on, recenter. Getting hit this much this early is usually not very good. Hello.
So.
No. And this one's annoying. If I go all the way to the end. Oh, crap. Then there's another guy. Yeah, I'm screwed. Yeah, I was like trying to trigger the doors because I knew they would open them, but not good enough. 5 deaths. All right, not as much unnecessary damage at the beginning. Oh my God. Box boost.
No.
Dude, what? Oh. Thank you. I'm in like the same position. Suck at this level sometimes. Alright, there will be more guys. They show up at some point. There they are. It's just one. Oh. All right, I have to like line up Orimov's head with Zenya's. I didn't hit her. I totally hit her. I like laid into her. Hurry up, Natalia. Great, I think I lost because it didn't count me as hitting Zenya. I'd like to take this time to read some donations. Thank you very much, Josh, for your $1.50 donation. I'd like to thank Minio for his Twitch Prime subscription. Anyone else in chat has Amazon Prime? Or just an email. You know, all it takes is an email. Get your free trial of Amazon Prime. Oh, let's go. Come on, Natalia. I don't think she made it. Oh, it's so dumb. So dumb. So dumb, Bert. What, I shoot him in the gun? He didn't budge. Alright, so I've already gotten hit. Great. Back off. Damn. You guys just not gonna come out? Now he comes out. Oh my God. Oh, that was so annoying. I do tend to die a lot on this level. I don't know what it is. The last time I played through, this level got me the most. Really? All right, made it through. No damage. Come on. Oh, he's not there. Oh, there are two of you in there. What were you guys doing? Probably not nearly as much as this guy's on the surface. Guy still hasn't come out yet. Really? There he is. Where are you? Alright, not this time. Got it this time. Burn out. Burn out. Burn, 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 burn. Is that all I needed? Wait, why don't I have enough time? Why didn't I have enough time? I shot Xenia. What? I thought that's like exactly what you had to do. All right, now I'm confused. That was a good run, too. Still annoyed about that. I was like 100% sure that was all I had to do. Because she goes, wait, Alec, I'm hit, and it's supposed to give you extra time. Thank you. I mean, there's no way it could have glitched. Like, these games never glitch. Not today. Door key. Where does the door key open? Never bothered trying to figure that out. To get you in the toilet? I mean, what is the door key open? One of the great mysteries of the world. Oh, okay. I guess normally that door's not open. Alright, I'll try and shoot all of them. Come on, go, 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 go. Work. Let's go. Come on, man. Do stuff. Shooting things is always fun until you get shot. Street. Wise words. Words from the street. You have like 10 seconds. Got it. You're a slughead, Boris. So dumb. 15 seconds off. All right, jungle. Tough one. Definitely a turn up the brightness kind of level. Hopefully it's not too bad on the capture. Where's the guy? Right here. Oh yeah, I forgot. Natalia's a beast. Dude, come on. A little late there, Natalie. Also, when did Natalia turn into, like, a crazed killer? She's like, yes, give me more. Yeah, I was like, isn't there a drum gun? You need to be careful. You need to protect me, Natalia. Haven't you learned? There's something. The CRT struggle of turning up the brightness. Yeah, man. Dude, Natalia just lit her up. Oh, man, that's too good. Is there a drone gun? Yeah. Oh yeah, and this level had the most unnecessary, gratuitous thing in the game. You can dual wield RCP-90 plus grenade launcher. Can I get some ammo? No, 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 no. Alright, can you take care of them, Natalia? That would be great. Anyone here go the other way? I always went up the ladder. Oh yeah, I had mines. Holy crap, Natalia. Holy crap. Natalia, get him. Get him. Get him. No. No, I wanted to make the run. I wanted it. I won't get as wrecked in the beginning this time. But damn, I wanted that. Hey, Natalia, where are you at? Too slow. I killed three dudes. It is kind of funny when you hit them in the... Damn it. When you hit them in the gun, so it leaves the, like, the bullet hole, and that's how you can see them coming. The lights, it's like really bright. All right, clean up crew. Really? So much for not getting as wrecked. I actually think I got more wrecked. Natalia, you just gonna let him do that? Oh, I forgot about the drone gun. Alright, I'm just gonna start over. Stealth melee insta-kill. Nah, I just run in and shoot everybody. If I have a good beginning, then it doesn't matter. I can just run through that whole thing at the end. At least that was annoying at all. who was that guy? I don't know. Joe? Cut off one hit. Go get him, Natalia. Natalia, you better not be there. That would have been very disappointing. Jungle is down. Now, 12-minute level. You think that would have like clued someone in? Oh. James, you are wonderful. What's up, Bert? Throwing grenades at me. Oh, come on. Killing yourselves. Oh, come on. I thought it was further away. I saw it too. I shot him during his throwing motion. It was during the motion. So it was incomplete, not a fumble. Bam. Trevelyan made me do it. Are there any guys up here? I never really looked. No, alright. Bum bum bum. Bum 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 bum. Hi, Bert. Getting them both in one door open is nice. Oh crap, there was one there. I don't know why I thought there was only one. I've never, I don't think, done this on the first try. This level. It's such a pain. Because everything up to this point is super easy. This is the only part that's like remotely difficult. It's always the same story too. Doing all right, but then I start to run out of ammo and I have to leave my position. And when I do that, they like break a window and then they start shooting her. It just sucks. Glass is gonna break soon. I didn't even hear it. It's all got lit up. I don't know how she survived that. Come on, just show me objective complete. Say it. Say it. Wait, what? Damn it. I thought once she's good, I can get out of there. Oh, that's so annoying. It's okay, Bert. I was just recycling. Wow, what a freaking waste. 9.5 minutes. I had it. Easy. I was on a roll too. It's feeling good. I'm so close. Alright, that was close. Has a really big screen. Think about it. Look at that sucker. It's just one screen. It's not even multiple monitors. The glass already? Oh, Where's that guy right? Holy crap. Freaking lost again. Such a waste of time. I hate this level. That dude just freaking stun locked me. Are you kidding me? Okay. Are you kidding? Let's go, Natalia. Freaking move. Get this over with. Anyone still here? Minio, you're still here. And some people I don't recognize. Hey, people. Streets 112. Freaking grenades, man. Another one. You say you have your moments. Kill a guy over here? Let him go. Need every little bit of ammo I can get. Dude, I just killed your twin brother. You're always here? That's a lie. I don't think I've ever seen you in my stream. Look at this guy already running. Oh, come on. You're watching. You're always watching. Every step I take, every breath I take, every move I make. Do command progress in chat, Purtle. Every game I write down the totals. So if you do command progress, you could see where I'm at. Ooh, close one. Thought I accidentally... Still a guy. The one time I didn't look. Whoa, that scared me. Yeah. Thanks for the follow, Pert. Pertle, you missed the first t-shirt giveaway. If you're here at the end of the run, you can be part of the second one. It is kind of funny when, like, someone that's been in the scene a long time or, like, you know, watched our streams for a while isn't followed. There used to be this one dude that would follow, like, every month. Like, he would follow and unfollow. It was so weird. Because I get the email, you know? Let's go. Why did we miss the first guy so badly? That was awful. I wish no one had seen that. Do you think I could be quieter? Do you think you could shut the hell up? Type. Hack better. There it is. Where Where's the glass break? Break number two. Of course, she'll be waiting for me. That was rough. It's beating the game. Yeah, I've thought about that. So for the most part, it's what does it take to see the credits? But I haven't come across a game yet where there's not a clear like way to beat the game. At least one. Some games there's multiple. Like some of the sports games. You know, there's like a championship series where you do like, you know, playoffs, you do like pools and a bracket and stuff, like the soccer game. NBA Hang Time was like, there was a tournament mode where you had to beat all 26 teams. But definitely credits, that's usually a good one. So I'm never gonna like play a sports game and just like play one game and be done, you know, or like a fighting game. But ones that I'm not sure of are like that like Midway arcade one or like Harvest Moon. Like, doesn't that not really have an end? Like, there's actually another guy that's doing this right now, trying to beat all the N64 games, but I don't agree with all of his, like, win conditions. So I'm not just gonna do what he's doing. Yeah, Harvest Moon, Josh suggested that I just play until I get married. Which I guess is like a significant landmark. I don't know. But like the other guy, he's playing StarCraft, you know? But he's only doing one campaign. Like, there's six of them. How are you gonna say you completed the game? Oh, come on. He armored through. Get out of here. Oh. It's over here. Come back. Hey. Now, there is So, yeah, it's just Hexen's just a long game. For a first playthrough. Oh, are you kidding? Damn. Now with some of the sports games, all right, I'll take Wayne Gretzky for example. There is a short season, which is 25 games in a playoff. And there's the long season, which is the like the normal 80 whatever games in playoffs, both of which you get credits at the end. So that's like, you know, which are you going to count them both as beating it? Again, credits are pretty fair. But if you get credits after one campaign in StarCraft, I have a hard time counting that. It just feels wrong. Really need that body armor. Which did I end up doing? I ended up doing the short season. Once I learned that the long season was legit a full season, I wasn't going to do that. I mean, it's, you know, 81, 82, whatever games, plus playoffs. Playoffs could be like 20-something more games. So let's just say you're playing 100 games. Each one takes at least 10 minutes. No. No, I'm not going to do that. It's an insane amount of time. Essentially, it's just grinding. It's the same thing. Over and over. Whoa there. Crap. Dead. Damn it. Is there not a body armor? I thought there was. Damn. I'm playing on a real console. I am using an EverDrive. So technically it's the same as using the carts. Honestly, a ton of these games I have. I'm just leaving the EverDrive in for consistency and laziness. Yeah. Yeah, like, I'm not about to drop, like, $500 on Clay Fighter Sculptor's Cut, you know? Ugh, balls. Just so I can play it for, like, 30 minutes or however long it takes to beat. It's not gonna take long. Damn, is he really right there? Yeah, Worms Armageddon. Bomberman, Second Attack. Is a pricey one. I only ever knew Worms Armageddon. We had it for PC. Close one. Get out of here. Oh, you're an idiot. You can only protect people so much, you know? I had predicted that this whole run would take about 4 hours. Looking like I wasn't too off. Especially depending on what I decide to do with the extra levels. Cheddar! What's up, Cheddar? There's some Rashid tornadoes. Oh, come on. Just breezing through. What's up, man? Doing this super long run. Thanks for the follow. I mean, to be fair, I'm on the second to last level as far as the regular game goes. Oh, there's a guy there. Rashid and Cody, yeah. Like my usual viewers are not as well versed in Street Fighter. But it's all right, no one's perfect, right? It's actually nice. I can do this and like clear out this area because I'm just gonna come back here later. Oh, you're so dead. These poor guys. Freaking armor, guys. Two shots to the head. Come on. Rashid's theme, yeah. I don't know everyone's themes that well anymore. It's not like when I would play Street Fighter 2 and I would end up on... I'd play one player a lot and like go to the different stages, so I knew those themes were burned into my brain, you know? Yeah, like the Street Fighter 2 themes? Oh yeah. Definitely know those. Street Fighter 5 themes aren't all that good. That's too bad. Yeah, guys, if you know, if you got them, if you want to use your Twitch Prime sub here, it goes towards a few things, like Shears playing Portal 2 with Narwhal, but also Shears and I doing another spicy food challenge. We got one coming up. It's going to be this crazy hot sauce that Pepper Palace donated to us. But after that, the next one is this like crazy hot ramen that people do these challenges for on like YouTube. Spicy times two. It's like what it's called. Spicy times two ramen. Oh, hey. Guys up there. The end of the caverns always gets a little fuzzy for me. I just never remember it that well. So this is the area I cleared out earlier, so now it's not so bad. And by not so bad, I mean, you know, there's no one there, so it's easy. Now this room, this is where things really start to go wrong. Whoa, crap. Was not paying attention. So there are guys behind that glass that obviously, you know, I want to kill. But there's also equipment back there. And explosive barrels. So if I screw it up, I blow everything up. And ruin everything. What is... It's just the guy behind the box, I guess. There's one more. Master control console. So I do this thing, I have to blow it up, but after I use the radio, it's a real troll level. Get out of here. You're not about to drop a grenade on me. There's a drone gun, like, right down here. It's so... Oh, it's the other one, obviously. Oh, there's another. I was, like, holding my breath there. I forgot there were all those dudes. I wouldn't have just run like that. Oh, man. That would have sucked. 11 and a half minutes wasted. Woo. Last level. Let's go. You know what's not speedrun strats? Getting this body armor. Don't care. Come on, auto-aim. Alright.
Let's do this.
Drone gun. Oh, God. Are you kidding me, dude? Am I just supposed to blow it up? Yeah. Oh my God. I hate everything. Yo, thanks, sub. Sub drag. Thank you. I dance, but I'm busy dying. Oh God. Wait, there's more. Now I just have to karate chop some dudes. Come here. I need some ammo. Alright. Now we're talking. No! Thank you for the host. I can't see who you are. No! Oh, that's weird. It did the sub thing again. Damn. Thought I was going to get first try. That would have been something. Let me up this to 14. We were at 14 out of 20 for Shears Plays Portal 2 with Lord Narwhal. Man. Yeah, that's weird that it's the second. Why were there two notifications? That doesn't happen. And it's not looking good for the Goldfinger run. Need 8 more subs. For those of you that don't know, Goldfinger is a completely new game that someone made. It's a ROM hack of GoldenEye. A completely new story mode, one player, levels, multiplayer, everything. There we go. The auto aim's a lot better if you're if you don't strafe run. Boing, 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 boing. Close behind me. I hit you. Bird. Where you want to go, man? Damn, he's moving. No. Oh, did he not come up here? Oh, I thought I killed him! I hit him in the face and he fell down! Oh, no! No! That's so annoying! Oh, come on! That is some... That's so dumb. I was like, damn, one hit, really? Nope. No glib remark, no pithy comeback. Damn, we need some ammo. And he repeats lines now. All right, game. They were all there, all of a sudden. All right, so should I not unload an entire magazine, clip, whatever, on him? Does that not help? Yo, chill. Employee of the month over here. I have a ton of ammo this time. So now I'm tempted to unload. Like something we were talking about with the N64 in general is like it's hard to do FPS boss fights that aren't just run around in a circle, like just circle strafe. Oh no, 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 no. Why is this level taking this long? It shouldn't. It's not hard. It's just dumb. You just get stunlocked by ZMGs. Big deal, I'll just get the other body armor anyway. Come here, guy. Or not. Wow. Where are these guys coming from? Really had to get that extra shot in? Oh my god. Come on. You got through control. You got through freaking caverns. It's just Cradle. It's a traditionally not difficult level. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. No, they weren't following me. He shot quick. All right, here we go. This is what we waited for. I kept accidentally climbing the ladder. Hey. Alex Trebek. Yay. I did it. Yay. All right. Should I put in some Aztec attempts? Should I? All All right. I'll put in some Aztec attempts just for fun. It's not going to count towards the time since I finished the game.
I don't know if I'll actually do it.
Oh, I have to wait for the credits? Oh, yeah. Pirtle, don't leave. Don't leave. I have to give away this shirt.